Hello everybody and welcome back to Monster Sanctuary, where we still have a champion to fight down here on the Keeper's Trail, and we need to find it. All right, let's see, what are these weak against? Again, you are weak against that one, you're weak against that one. Okay, good to know. Good talking. So you there, I'm gonna get acid rained upon. That does sound quite horrible. Acid rain. I mean, ooh. Acid rain is not good. we'll do, whoops. What is it? Why are you doing that? That was weird. It was like going not just up and down, but left to right as well at the same time. That was kind of weird. All right, stone. Yeah, it's doing that again. Why? Why, little controller? Why are you doing that? I will get you with that. Ooh, that crit for 123. Hot damn. That was nice. That was really good. Okay. I'm down. Acid rain. Ooh, that barrier is really evil. Not gonna lie. No, not gonna might again. Air-sickle. I can get that one down, so I'll do it. I'll just get ya. Ooh, we got a little critty there at the end. Can't do claws. We can only do stone rain level 1, unfortunately. Which it is weak against, but it's got the barrier, unfortunately. So that kind of sucks. Slash. Ow! Rude. Naughty. Alright, acid rain does not do much against you. Arcane bolt. Doesn't really matter which one we do with that slime. I guess I should have actually chosen the lion to go first, so we could have ended the fight a bit faster, because it really matters, but only for the score. Rare loot chance of 60%. Ding 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 ding. Nope, no dinging, no dinging today. Okay, I wonder where that champion is. We've been down here before. Oh yeah, right, we went this way before, didn't we? Do enemies respawn? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, at least not like immediately. That's nice, I like that, because there's nothing like more frustrating if you fight something, go off the screen, come back, and then it's immediately there again. Okay, up there is another thing that we can go towards. Is that up there? I think it is. Ooh, I don't think we can make that, can we? Oh no, actually we can jump. We can definitely jump. Oh, I like the animation of the bridge. God, I love the art style in this game. Anyways, I'm getting distracted. Oh, you are easy. I will fight you, yaoi's. I will fight you. Still kind of need a yaoi egg anyways. Let's give me enemy info again. Weak against fire, weak against that one. Okay. You don't really do much. Let's do might with you first. Let's buff ourselves first. Let's be smart. And then we arcane bolt the bird. Boink, 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 boink. And then we'll... The yaoi's are... Yeah, the yaoi's are weak against fire, so we'll just go you with fire. Ooh, and we burned, yeah. Nice. Channel. Oh boy, what are you channeling? I don't like it. And buffs too. Yeah, that bird's gotta go. Actually, that didn't hurt that much. Is the acid rain? No, the acid rain is not really gonna do much. But yeah, that bird's gotta go, because it'll just keep buffing them. I will beat you with my bird! My bird will beat your bird. That sounds really horrible. That sounds really horrible. Claws. I cannot get you. But you're on fire, so if I do claws... Oh, no, never mind. If I crit, I can definitely get you quite easily. Yep. If I crit you, I can get you. Quite easily. All right, if I get... I'm gonna get... Wait. Switch to the lion. I'm gonna ignite you. Ah, not crit, though. We will... Arcane bolt. Yeah, we're just gonna go through the normal fights, I think. Like, do the normal attacks now, and then... Oh, no, if I beat you, if I use beating on you, I can get you down. Haha, nice. Perfect. Not another round. Not another round. Oh, 4 stars. I'm okay with 4 stars. We did get a yaoi egg. Nice. Oh, and our cat Zerker leveled up. Perfect. All right. Inventory. The yaoi egg. Yes. Hatch the yaoi. Obviously, this is the yao chi, because it's like a yeti, but not. So that's yaoti or yao tai, but that's fine. And then skills. So Klaus, Klaus that gets class level 2. And the yaoti gets water damage. I don't have anybody with water damage yet. Ice hail level 2, icy skin on the, yes. And then this is tackle, which is physical damage, and that's physical damage, and that's channel buff info. Active skills require 20% F. Oh, that's nice. Yes, get that buff too. Awesome. Do I have any equipment left that I could give these lovely? Nope, don't have any equipment left. I'm sorry, I'll get you some at some point, I promise. Ooh, maybe now. Whoops, wrong button. Tome and potions. Okay, I think the tome is probably an equipment thing. What does it do? Plus more mana and mana regen. That should definitely go to the yaoti, because the yaoti is definitely a caster. And definitely a caster type. Like the attacks are cast type. Is there a way I can see? Yes. The entire map. I can't go down yet. So, like, I can't go down that way. So we're gonna go down a level and then have to go right a lot. Okay, we'll do that. Whee! I love that it does the same things that I do. Oh no, wait, there's something to the left here as well. Here, I haven't been. Oh, I've been there like a whole bunch of times, but it never stays revealed for whatever weird reason. Bit strange, but sure. So nope, damn it, I went too low. Oh god, now my map reading skills are revealed again. That is something that I definitely truly lack. Map reading skills in video games, IRL it's fine, but in video games not so much. I would like not to fight right now, thank you very much. I don't know why, but in video games it's always problematic. Oh god, that sneaky jump there, that was a sneaky jump. I do not appreciate it. I did not appreciate that sneaky jump. So down here there is a chest here. Impact ring. What do you do? Impact plus crit. Oh, that crit damage. No, you have lots of crit. We have already crit ring. Yeah, you get crit damage plus 75%. Heck yes. Oh, hi! Who are you? Treasure hunter. Hello, young monster keeper. Your first time on the keeper's trail, is it? This is a teleporter stone. You can use it to travel quickly to other teleporters you find. Me? I'm just a treasure hunter. I make a business selling the things I find here and there. Want to buy something? Oh, Buren? You can find him heading further west. Oh, okay. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Yes. Thank you. Bye. Small potion phoenix tier revives the target. Defense plus 20. Mana generation. Ooh. Buy one. I'm not gonna buy any other things though. So if I interact with you, I have you unlocked now. Okay, can I open this? Yes. Perfect. Red gem and gold. Oh hi, who are you? Monster keeper. Hey fellow keeper, did you know that you can change which of your monsters is following you around? This allows you to use different monster abilities while exploring. Change the following monster. That is so... I needed to know that. Because maybe we can now fly over to the other bit. Phoenix tears. I can open this. Perfect. Who are you? Whoa! Monk. Whoa. Oh, you're the champion. I was not prepared for this. Weak against that. Resist. Okay. Great. Wait. We're gonna switch to you first. And we're gonna use might. Might. Okay. Wait. Resist that one. Okay. I guess I'm gonna arcane. Oh my god, that doesn't do anything. None of those attacks do anything. All right, you do stone rain then, because it's weak against that. Ooh, nice crit. More crits. No, you're doing punch combo level 2. Freezing punch. No, don't freeze my. Holy moly. Wait, heal. Maybe a heal 1 is enough. Yeah. Don't need to spend all the mana on healing. Good. Air sickle, you're not good against. I'm just gonna beat you then. Chonk, chonk, chonk. Stone rain, level 1 unfortunately only. We need to save up some mana. Oh god, you got that lightning punches. Okay, your resistance against that. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Heal level 1. I really didn't need heal level 2 just yet, because we just simply don't have that much that much health yet. That was not a good that was not the best to grab. I'm gonna use just basic attack so we can save up some mana on the line attack. Okay, you're doing a basic attack and lightning punch. Ah, oh god. Maybe level 2 heal. Nah, 1 is still enough. Yeah, even unless we're like basically on the brink of death, heal 1 is still totally fine. Okay, stone rain level 2. Come on, crit. Ah, that was no crits. That was not a crit. Oh, pain. So much pain. But I gotta, yeah, we gotta keep. I mean, we could always do a revive as well, but yeah, still. Oof. What do claws do? Nah, that's better. We'll do stone rain. Stone rain is just better, especially if it crits. God, that monk. Regains a lot of. Oh no 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 no! Oh god! Oh, that monk gets a lot of mana every turn. Okay, this time we actually need a level 2 heal, because a level 1 would not recover it, fill it fully. Because we're still buffed, so we don't need to rebuff again. Right now, stone rain. Come on, come on, give me crit. Yes, give me that sweet, sweet crit damage. No, it can heal. No. Oh, that's evil. Oh, that's so evil. You suck, monk, you suck. Okay, at least we got 130 crit in there. No, not again. Stop hailing. At least that was a heal level 1, not heal level 2, I guess. God, the monk is hard. Okay, we'll just beat you. Yes, crit, keep critting, keep doing it. I don't think it has enough. Oh no, actually, never mind. It definitely has enough mana to heal up again. Oh, lightning punch is 2. All right, we'll heal you up. Air sickle is not going to do. Yeah, we don't have the right combination of monsters out for this fight, really. Oh my god, yes, 3 crits in a row. Sweet. That was great. I approve. Okay, I think we can get him down now. If I just attack with all of these, I think we can get him. Yes. Goodbye. We have defeated another champion. Yes. 9.66 turns. It took us forever, though. Wow. No rare loot at all. Well, at least we're going to get lots of XP. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Oof, that was rough. Blobby McBlog face. You get more health. And then what else? That was it, right? Burb. Burb is the word. Burb gets... what was this one? Buff. a sorcery buff to random. No, magic. No, I don't want that. Sidekick buff to whole team. Yes, that's great. And then Cat the Lion gets ignite level 2. What's that? Crit damage plus on claws. Ah, oh, crit damage plus on claws. Yes. We just do critting all the crits everywhere. All the time. Sustain ring equipment. What was sustain ring? Mana regen. We need that on the burb. Yep, the burb needs more mana. There we go. Okay, oh, we're up here now. Okay. Open. Ocarina. Oh, we got an ocarina. Okay. What does it do? Gives you just base amount more of mana. That's good for the Yowtie. Oh. Still can't open this, though. Oh no, I can't go there. If I open the map, can I just teleport? No, I can't teleport to the teleport. So we're technically done with everything that we can do here because we've done the two champions, which is the most important thing. But on the other hand, the, you know, completionist person in me kind of wants to figure out. Okay, what do you do? Oh, you. Wait. Is that all you do? You just lift me up. Because even if I hold it, it just drops me. I don't think it's strong enough. No, I don't think it's strong enough. Okay, so that doesn't work. What was I gonna say? I was going to say... I did not pay attention where we ran. Well, we'll just take them out real quick. Yeah, we are kind of done here now. So, yeah, there's not much that we can do here still. But on the other hand, the completionist in me kind of wants to get the entire map, quote unquote, revealed. We'll have to see. Right, use stone rain him. Come on, do a crit. No crit. Damn it. I like how he healed by just slashing the air. It's like, yep, I'm gonna heal up. Be very afraid of my attack. Oh wait, no, it's just a heal. It's all good. It's just a heal. Just healing up. Pew pew. And then we'll do sidekick on the entire team as well. Because we can just get more buffs, right? Yeah, we have all the buffs now. Haha. I can get all of them. I'm gonna get the Katzerka first, though. Pew, pew, pew. I really didn't need that second buff. I really didn't. But it's fine. Bubble burst. Like bubble pop. But different. Okay, that should... Oh, that's the sidekick, extra damage. Nice. Got you, and then we'll claws you. Ah, so close. Oh my god, we're not even gonna get a 5-star rating on this because it's just taken us forever to do. That is ridiculous. Yeah, we're not gonna get a 5-star rating on this. This took us way too long. Victory, yeah, but way too long. Yeah, 4 stars. Oh yay, the Yowtie leveled up. Sweet. Skills. I will give you water affinity. Yes. So because there's still stuff to the right that we haven't been to yet. So I'm not sure if we'll like come back here. So I kinda have this desire to do the entire map. But I'm not sure if that's... I'm not sure if we actually need to, but I want to. That, I think that's the best way of describing it. Not sure if we need to do that, but I want to do it. Okay, there's just a chest here. A bandana? What does the bandana do? Equipment. Plus more mana and crit chance. Yeah, sure, go for it. We'll just jump over you. And then there is one more bit that's up here. I don't quite understand how the bird is supposed to, like, I mean, obviously the bird is supposed to, like, be able to lift you up, but it really can't do it very well. I don't know if you need to make it stronger and then we can come back here again, or how that works. But yeah, there's a, you can see you can go down over here just a little bit more, and I want to kind of do that and go down and to the right actually. And I don't know, oh, there's a random chest here, copper. Okay, I'll take the chest. And then what does this say? Right, keep a stronghold. Left, keep a stronghold. Oh, this goes to the keep a stronghold. Okay. Yeah, God. Oh, hello. Talk. This is the keep a stronghold, home to our monster keepers. Welcome, keeper aspirant. Tengu, dub dubba. Here, the keep a stronghold monster lives alongside humans. We raised them to be our friends. A monster raised by a human would never attack a human. I guess this is where we started, huh? Yuru champion monsters are very rare, but recently they've been seen all everywhere. I suppose I should have explored this first, not last. Hello, fellow keeper. Are you aware how the overkill part of the rating system is calculated? Explain it to me. Overkill is made based on the excess damage you deal to your enemies, but your overkill bonus gets increased for each debuff you inflict on your enemies. Whenever an enemy takes poison or burn damage throughout the battle, your overkill bonus at the end of combat also gets increased. Yeah, I should have gone here first. Yep, definitely. And in traditional FG fashion, I totally did get to the bit that I needed to get to first. But instead, I went here later. Because I is smart. A staff. Yeah, we could have gotten like equipment and other crap here before we went shit out. Ooh. Damn, that's good. Also, that was a weapon, wasn't it? Yeah, that was another, that was a weapon. You have a wooden stick so far only. Staff is good for you. That is, yep, in pure FG fashion, I'm not playing the game the way it's supposed to, it was supposed to play, be played. Like the order, I mean. Somehow I always manage to mess up the order. Oh, hi, hello, who are you? Trading, buy and sell all the wooden sticks. Ah, and you do potions and you do food. Got it. Yep, definitely should have gone here before. Definitely. Oh my god, how big is this place? Oh, there's a teleporter point here. Yep, definitely. Definitely should have gone here first. Oh, I'm such an adult. Oh my god. Oh well. Oh well, it's fine. We'll just go left now. Oh boy. Okay, we need to go up this way, I think. Right? Yep. Ah, god. Honestly. Game devs should hire me to check their directional pathing. Cause if the likes of me manage to mess up the pathing, that means that there's other people who mess up the pathing as well, like, you know, the order that you're supposed to do the game in. Yeah, I'm definitely very good at not doing it properly, and then I need to mute myself once again for the traditional sneeze that you obviously never heard here, but you can tell when I stop talking that I sneezed. Sorry. Oh god, I almost landed on a yowtie. And a cat circuit. Okay, I think we're ready to go. Talk. To keep a strong with your monsters. They look hungry, never get defeated. Wait a minute. Wait, do I have to go to the stronghold? Wait a minute. Or maybe not? Wait a minute. What was I supposed... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe I did need to go over to the stronghold. Whoops. Wait a minute. Was I actually playing it correctly? Never mind. I think I was actually. I think I'm just an idiot. Alright, that just didn't confirm FG is an idiot. Never mind. Yep, we need to go to the stronghold. Now we'll just... Yeah, I wish I could teleport to a teleport point without having to run to a teleport point. But I guess that would defeat, like, basically the entire, like, gameplay loop, so... It's fine. We'll just go and use this and go to the stronghold and do things there. Whoops, there we go. No, come on. How did I miss that? Oh, you can't even make that jump. You have to go through here. Right, interact. We'll go over there then. All right, keep a stronghold. Wait. Oh, I think... No. No, nothing there. It looks like it though. Oh no, that's below, isn't it? Yeah. Who are you? There's an archive of the Keeper Stronghold. I like to read about all different kinds of monsters. Good. Good for you. Holy crap, this place is a freaking maze. My lordy. Who are you? How? Halt. This path leads to the eastern part of the sanctuary. The stronghold dungeon in the ancient woods. The monsters in the past are unruly beasts, nothing like the blobs and rockies of the Keeper's Trail. Come back once you've beaten 3 champion monsters and reached the rank of Keeper Novice. Where's the other champion monster, though? That. Because I've done 2. Where's the other one? FGsquared, how are you getting along with the wild space? If you want to become a Keeper Master, you know me and your father both are only Keeper Rangers. Don't pressure yourselves too much. Oh, I'm kidding. I know it's pointless to argue with you once you've set yourself a goal that makes us so proud of you. But never forget to keep your monsters healthy. Oh, thanks, Mom. She just gave me potions. Okay. We need to see where we need to go. Because I don't know where to go. Okay, you're a smith. What do you do? Hi. You're a rookie monster keeper, right? I'm a blacksmith, a monster, I'm a weapons. I can upgrade equipment for you and give me some materials to get started. Thank you. You said upgrade some of your equipment. Kunai. Upgrade, sure. Vital ring, +1. Yep. Shell, +1. Yep. Do it. Just make everything a +1. Cool. Thanks. That was good. I like it. That was efficient upgrading, my good sir. Good sir blacksmith. Ooh, Keeper's Tower. What is this? It's purple. This is the Keeper's Tower to exit some of the rooms, so you need to run into a certain monster keeper rank. You couldn't rank as Keeper Aspirant rank 1. You need to fit 1 more champion to get sent to the Keeper's Novice rank. But where the heck do I find the other champion? I don't know. Talk. Oh, champion challenge. Wait. Oh, I can challenge them. I can re-challenge them here and try to do better. Okay. I understand. Is it dual circle? You need to have a Keeper Novice. I guess everything is like that now, huh? And you are... This is the Infinity Arena. You need to have the rank of Keeper Seeker to enter. Where the hell do I need to go now? Where's the other... it said I needed to defeat another champion. But where is that champion? There's one more thing that we can go to down there. Okay. Let's go there then. Nope, that wrong way. God. I wish there were a couple more teleport points. Oh, it also goes down. Is there a basement here? Oh my. What's this? The exit is to the blue cave. The other keepers report that they spot some champion monsters down there. All right. Yes, I found my way. Perfect. Blue caves. Oh, hi. Hello, fellow Spectral Keeper. I'm Will Hackett, Keeper of the Spectral Toad. You must be FGsquared. Did you hear the rumors? They say there's an unusual amount of champion monsters around. Mysterious, isn't it? Yes. Wouldn't it be awesome if we managed to hunt one down? That would grant us quite some respect in the keep. Perhaps I might even be able to discern the cause of this rise in champion monsters. Might be an unnatural phenomenon. I hatched my first monster only recently, though. I studied monsters and such for some years, but I still have some troubles. So I think we should support each other. The two other Spectral Keepers have an advantage on us. Leonard is a bit older, so you already gathered some experience. experience. Julia started as a monster keeper at a very young age, so he has more experience than us as well. They both already keep our lances and we just keep our aspirants. That means they're 3 ranks above us. But since there's more champions around than usual, we might catch up to them eventually. Here, this monster journal might help you. Don't worry, it's a spare one I got from my grandfather. You received the monster journal. You may review it in the menu. My grandfather created these journals. He had a lot of empty pages, but these pages will be filled as you find and collect new monsters. Oh, cool. Oh, hi. Hey, what are you doing here? It's dangerous in the Blue Caves. Don't you have any grasp on what's going on? I, Leonard of the Vela's bloodline, will take care of these champion monsters. It's not the right task for some rookies. We will see. Hop, hop. Fool. Fool of a duck. Something that tells me we should watch out for Will. Leonard, on the other hand, I hope that you will surpass him in rank at some point. Wouldn't hurt his ego. All right. To the Blue Cave. Oh, goodness. Hi. Hi. A Tengu, a Grummy, and another Tengu. Alright, tell me about the enemies. Weak against water, weak against fire. Okay. I can do that. Acid rain. Every time I hear acid rain, I just think of bloody chocolate rain. And not bloody chocolate, but digging out like I just think of chocolate rain. Ignite. Burn, baby, burn. Oh my god, 3 freaking crits in a row. Restoring. No, 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 no. Explode. Ow! Ow! You suck. That hurts. Right, beat him. Come on, crit. 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 Yes, you critted. I am proud of you. All right, let's go. Oh, so close though. Restoring, okay. And what are you gonna do? You're gonna do a splosivoji. Splosivoji? A splosivoji. Acid rain. I probably should go and focus on one of those, but oh well. I'm gonna beat ya. So I can definitely get you down with my ignite. Yes, I can do that. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh god, explosion. Explosion hurts. Acid rain. Acid rain, yes. Of course. Beating. We can get them, but I don't think we did that well. To the cave, to the cave. How well? Oh, that's 3 stars. Nah. 3 stars is okay. Ooh, our cat Zerka leveled up. We probably want to maybe adjust our party a little bit. That's slash, that's physical damage. Regeneration to the whole team. And sidekick buff to a random monster. Heroism deals 3% increased damage for every buff on this monster. You can also heal an air sickle. We're gonna go with slash level 2 for now. And with that, thank you so much for watching. I will see you all next time. Have a good one. Take care. Bye-bye.